Yo, what's going on YouTube, and welcome back to another video. And Swifts just might actually do Quincy Kido builds justice. So I know a lot of people that are Quincy don't go Kido because they nerf Kido to the ground, but the build that I have with my Wind Swift isn't really all that bad, and it might actually make more people want to go Quincy with more Kido than speed. So since I have the Wind Swift, what I do is pop shadow, then I use split so they don't have a chance of blocking shadow, and it's really good because I can see their HP and kind of just go crazy after that. Then I will use light piercer to continue the pressure. So I'm gonna put some clips of me ganking on stream with some friends with my build. So if you guys enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe, join my Discord, and I'll see y'all later. Yo, who that is, I don't know. Let me talk to you for a second. Did I miss all that shit? Oh, we got yellow, nice. It's like, it's yellow. Come here, boy. Oh shit, I can't see my thing. Oh, I could shoot a like a focal point, right? So I could shoot a focal point, then use shadow, like bait them out. Yeah, okay. So I could shoot a focal point to like make them block bait, and then I use shadow, and then split. Okay. Sorry. Sometimes I'm annoying when the points are sharp, they help me in the fight, but we just do more damage. I'm just helping them jump this over just for now. Actually, somebody got that. come up the door, man. I'll just jump off my foot, bro. Oh hell no, there's too many soldiers. Oh hell no, there's too many soldiers.
Explain how that's balanced.